Ephesians 5 says, practice the presence, practice leaning, practice walking side by side. Keep company with him and learn a life of love. Look and desire how he loves us, not cautiously, hesitatingly, but freely and extravagantly. Not something to get something from us, but to give everything of himself for us. To live like that. There's something about just belonging to you that sets us apart and marks us. Father, I thank you that we are marked for love. That you look at me and you say, this one's mine. Not like an animal brandished for market or a slave that's tattooed into captivity, but a lover who wears him, who's clothed in him, who carries his presence. His touch. Oh God, today let me be an imitator of you. Let every point of contact leave a trace.
Thank you.
impulsively, hesitatingly, but freely and extravagantly. Not to get something from us, Lord, but to give everything of yourself to us. Lord, today we want to live like that. Not cautiously and hesitatingly, but freely, Lord, freely and extravagantly. That's how we want to love you today. We worship, Lord, we worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We're going to look and observe at how you love us, not cautiously, not hesitatingly, but freely and extravagantly, not to get something from us, but to give everything of yourself to us. We're going to love like that today, Lord, touching with your touch, being an imitator of God and carrying his presence. Every point of contact leaves a trace. Never is anything more true. But in the kingdom of God, thank you, Lord.